am a sailor brisk and bold. Long time I've sailed the ocean. And if you want for to know me name it is Jim Johnson. Now, fellow shipmates, I'll bid you all adieu. No more will I rove the world with you, but I'll wander the country through and through, and I'll be your rambling sailor. Well, as I walked out one fine day down by the London River, a pretty lass I chanced to spy. We cruised along together. Her lips, they were like the roses red. She'd a feathery bonnet all on her head. Well, I put the hard word on her, but she swore she was a maid. The pretty little trim-rigged doxy. Well, I can't and I shan't and I won't go with you, you saucy rambling sailor. Me parents, they would not agree, for I'm promised to a tailor. But I was hot-shot eager to rifle her charm, so a guinea, says I, for a roll in your arms. Well, the deal, it was done, and we went upstairs, myself and the trim-rigged doxy. It was haul out the bows and let your staysails fall, and yardarm to yardarm bobbin. Me shot all spent, her sleep I falls, and soon she turns to robin. She robbed me pockets of all that I had. She took me boots from the bottom of the bed. Why, she even took me go watch out from underneath me head. The saucy little trim-rigged doxy. Found that she was gone, I started to roar like thunder. Me gold watch and me money too, she'd bore 'em away for plunder. But it ain't for me watch nor yet me money too, for them I don't value, I tell you true. But I think her little fire buckets burned me bobstay through, the saucy little trim-rigged doxy. Yes, I think her little fire buckets burn me bobstay through, the saucy little trim-rigged doxy.